In a previous podcast, we have already shown you that working with lookup tables is possible since EDIUS 8.2. Lookup tables are presets that give your movie a special look. Lookup tables are mostly available as files ending with .cube, and as such, they can be integrated into EDIUS. Usually, you have to purchase them. However, there are a few internet platforms which offer them for free. In the description text below this video, you will find some links for freely downloadable lookup tables. In EDIUS, lookup tables can be integrated via the primary color correction. Before you can use a lookup table, you first have to register it in the primary color correction. To show this, apply the primary color correction to a clip and open the effect settings. Next to Destination Lookup Table, there is a button for registering new lookup tables. Click on it and choose the lookup tables from a folder on your computer. Confirm your choice with OK, and now the registered lookup tables are listed. If you save lookup table information in the project file, you can use the lookup tables even when editing the project on a different editing system. In the same dialog box, you can also delete lookup tables from the list. Mark the lookup table you want to remove and click on the dustbin icon. You can also change the order in the list. Mark a lookup table and move it by pressing the up or down arrows. Exit the dialog box by clicking on OK. Now you can choose a lookup table in the destination section. The primary color correction behaves like any other filter in EDIUS. Therefore, you can also apply it through the mask filter. You can also save your settings as customized effect settings. In previous podcasts, we have already shown you how this is done. And finally, we want to show you a few examples of lookup tables which we recommend and which can be downloaded for free from the relevant providers. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.